Bob Dorough, but he may be the reason you know your multiplication tables or even the difference between an adjective and a conjunction. I'm still trying to figure that one out, actually. But tonight, 4029's Kelly Johnson previews an upcoming local concert series featuring the voice behind Schoolhouse Rock. It's a story you'll only see here on 4029 News.
Three is a magic number.
From when it first aired as a Saturday morning cartoon in 1973,
somewhere
is the generations who use it today. Schoolhouse Rock has been a vital resource in teaching kids the basics of almost every subject, and it all started with a producer at ABC.
He realized that his son, even though he couldn't remember multiplication tables, knew every lyric to every Rolling Stones song. So he thought, we'll put it to music.
Enter Bob Dorough, a native of Cherry Hill, Arkansas. Dorough beat out hundreds of applicants to get the job.
And Bob was already a lyricist and a musical arranger and writer, but in a whole different world. So it was kind of an amazing coming together of forces that just seemed to work.
Dorough's other world was, and still is,
hey, jazz fans.
Jazz. At 89 years old, he is touring the world, and this week he's making a stop in Fayetteville for a concert presented by the North Arkansas Jazz Society.
If you're in the room with musicians and you are part of the process, your level of appreciation skyrockets.
The summer concert series continues with a composer showcase night later in the month featuring regional artists and a performance by the internationally known jazz composer Amina Figueroa in August.
Everybody knows there's something there, they just don't have an opportunity to be exposed to it, and that's changing.
Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
To get tickets to Bob Dorough's show this Saturday at the Starr Theater in the Walton Arts Center or any of the other shows in the series, just log on to our website, 4029tv.com, and look under the On TV tab.